Gardens by the Bay will have 8 new wheelchair-enabled shuttles from Wednesday, to connect visitors arriving at Bayfront MRT station to its key attractions. It can seat up to 22 persons and a wheelchair passenger. Not only the elderly and less mobile, but 500,000 visitors are expected to benefit from the new shuttle fleet. This new gift of mobility will enable more people to visit the gardens with ease and enjoy the wonders of nature.